neno lake. Kila siku yeneze habari, kila mtu ajue neno lake. Everybody
stays better, cause I got crust in me. Toka enzi za kale kupiga tushangwe, madawa na all those things. Na kuna vile, hey life inafaa kuwa. Eneza injili ya baba na mwana na roho dunia ipate jua.
Kuna kitu imenifurahisha sana. I don't believe in coincidences. I believe everything happens for a reason and a purpose. Na hiyo wadenye pasi ya meongea. As he was speaking nikiandika notes, nilikuwa nasikia ni kama anaongea for a reason. We have a desire to meenda shule mingi, and there is tuna desire kwenda zingine mingi, but si zote tumepea na hii. And this book is a young person's Bible. It's the New Testament mostly. And ikona everything you'd want to know hapa hivi. It has a certain order. Everybody is getting one, so kisikia nikisema page kani, page mtaenda tu muipate. For example, hapa hivi kwa page 8 and page 9, there are very many things. You kuna topicals, kuna believe, grow, live, change, hizo vitu zote. And it has topics. It has spreading the gospel, using your gifts, serving others, hizo vitu zote. Sindio? Na pia ukienda on the other side, there's something called reality bites. Everything that we go through in life, answer yake iko kwa word. Sindio? There's something pasi amesema imenibamba sana. He said, if you live according to the word of God, that is the only way you get to experience the fullness of you. Eh? The only way utaijielewa vizuri ni ukijua manual inasemaje, si ndio? So do not ignore this book. Sawa sawa. Tuna atupeani tu wimbo kindly mkiipata, uisome, go through it. If you have an issue, you can go to the reality bites, see what it has. And it's very interesting. It has stories, it has the simplified version, we're gonna point, so you do not have an excuse to not read the Bible. Sawa sawa. Kila mtu make sure umepata moja. Whatever you learn, you can share with your friends. And as I say, it's a purpose.
Ya baba na mwana na roho dunia ipate jua.
We should not tire, we should not tire. To let everyone to know that Jesus is Lord. We should not tire.
Coming to school to give, but they preach, but we are never say in a group that thinks about, can we give them a Bible? Can we give them the power, and the power is in the Word? We thank God for you. May God bless you so much. Even as you go out to other schools, may God go with you.
Poverty equals dark ideas in a grove. The person you see in the mirror is created for life that's so much bigger. Lean on the Lord's side much quicker as you reach for the life that He came to deliver. It's not over till He says it's over, till we're taking over. Christ, the bulldozer moving all the boulders. It's yoke on my shoulders and fruitful turnovers, cause no one can stop us.
Reach for life.